Good afternoon, students. Welcome back to EBS subject. This is continuation of lesson number 2, Green Wealth. In the previous class, you already learned about classification of plants. Now we will go for the parts of the plant. Can you see the picture here? This is a picture of a plant. Read the parts of the plants. Plants have roots, stem, leaf, fruit, flowers. Means these all are parts of the plants. These are particular parts. How we have eyes, nose, mouth, ears, head, hand. What are these? These are our body parts, no? Yes, like that. Plants also have their own parts. See, down part is called as root. See the picture here? This is root. And this picture is stem. And this is leaf. The leaves are generally green in color. Means all the trees, plants have green leaves. Yes or no? Yes. But the color of the stem is green. And some they have brownish, gray or brown. The flowers have many colors like brown, yellow, white, red, saffron, etc. The unripe fruit is generally green in color. Unripe means what? Every hard fruit, what you cannot eat, that fruit, that is called as unripe fruit. Unripe fruit is generally green in color. The fruits are in different colors. Red, yellow, green, etc. Okay. Then next part is leaves. Leaves of plants are green in color. It is life of the plant. Leaves are life of the plants. Without leaf, plant can live? No. Without leaves, plants cannot live. Without leaves, how it looks? It looks ugly. Yes or no? Yes, leaves are life of the plant and leaves are beauty of the plant. The shape and size of the leaves are different. Some are round shape, some will be like very thin shape, some are thick shape. Some edges of the leaves are flat, some are sharp edge and some are pointed edge. So, shape and size of the leaves are different. They have different shapes. Some leaves are using in the kitchen for cooking. Yes or no? Yes. Which are those? Mint, coriander, curry leaves, spinach, etc. These are used in cooking because it gives nice smell in your food. Yes or no? Yes. And some leaves will use for our healthy purpose and some leaves are used as medicine purpose also. Okay? Okay. Do you understand about today's topic? Okay. We'll see in the next class. Thank you, students.